wish you a happy birthday moment too. But right now, y'all ready to groove tonight? I say y'all ready to groove tonight? All right.
Oh, Can
y'all hear her out there?
Yeah, I can hear y'all now, yeah.
All right, come on. Thank you. the top secret. Steve, y'all ready?
Yes.
We'll take y'all back to the Motown there, one of my favorite areas. Keep y'all gonna figure this one out.
Hope y'all having a good time this evening.
It sounds quiet out there.
Yeah,
it sounds a little quiet.
We're
gonna live with the mic.
Let's see. Get that face right now.
Listen, baby.
We'll be right back.
Just take my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you.
things that you want me to. Oh, I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never ever gonna stop. Stop the way that I feel about you. Your girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never ever gonna quit, girl. Quit just playing my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you. And you want things that you want me to. Let's do the sound of the top six. Here we go. You give me much more than words would ever say. And no idea, I'll be right here until the dying day. I just don't know how to say all the things I feel. But all I know is I love you so, and it gives me such a thrill. I found what this world is. Yeah, right here, my dear. I don't have to look no more. All my days, I hope and I pray for someone just like you to make me feel the way you do. Oh, I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never ever gonna stop. Stop the way that I'm feeling about this girl. I just can't live without you. I'm never ever gonna quit, no. I'm gonna stay right here with you. If you want the things that you want me to, I'm never gonna give you up. I'm never ever gonna stop. Stop the way that I feel about you, girl. I just can't live without you. I'm never ever gonna quit, dog. Quit just playing my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you. If you want the things that you want me to, I'm never gonna give you up.
Thank you.
ain't finished yet. Gotta get your Janet Jackson on. You're on Top Secret? Back is up. If you got something to say to the birthday girl. Everybody, we happy birthday, Ebony. Y'all show Ebony some love. Ebony Baggins, happy birthday. Last time I celebrated you was 4 years ago in the backyard.
Chicken want two, right?
Margarita or
one, two? All right, how's everybody doing? Wait a minute. Hold on. That is built to good. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, well, I'm not playing. I'm just to get that out there. You playing tonight? No, man. It's very rare that I get a chance to actually sit back. And the cool thing about tonight was it's a band I'm about to play for. Ray, I'm going to have top secret doing an amazing job, correct? I'm going to leave it alone. But I'm up here, like I said, for my wife. It is her, I don't even know what to say age, but she's wearing on her head her 40th birthday. Yeah, she's 40th birthday. So I asked, Flash a favor. I said, now, I'm not singing this song. Because if I sing it, I'll be like, you know what, I want all my money back, and then don't sing. But they're going to do, I'm going to play the song. But there's going to be 2 songs tonight. Just dedicated to my wife, I love you. I'm going to just put it out there. Let's have a good time. I kind of see, and here's what I'm getting. I'm getting everybody in their seat doing this. And I'm like, and I know y'all eating, but maybe in that second song, I got an idea. Maybe not second set. Maybe not to get the people up. That's just me by nature, you know what I'm saying? All my other little spiel. If you haven't ordered your food yet, you know what I'm about to talk about. That pork chop. It's so amazing for here. It's about this thick. It's so tender. Al's gonna make you out the paper for this endorsement. Every time, last week when I played me in my band, I did that same thing. And by the grace of God, somebody actually bought it for me. So, pork chop, oh my God. But, oh yeah, it's amazing. But, enjoy the song.
I'm hungry, man.
And let's have a good time tonight, all right? All right? All right?
I'll show it to my brother. It's a crescendo. It's for you, Evan.
This goes out to the birthday girl.
Waiting for the sunrise.
Thank you.
This next song is an original written by my man, this guy here singing here, Mr. Steve Jones. He's singing for this band called Funk Elysians. I don't know if y'all heard of them, but it's called Rule 62. I'll let him go ahead and sing. You go ahead and sing. It's your song.
You're doing it justice, brother. I appreciate it. You know, we put this together, me and a hot rod here, and a couple other friends of ours. I know you probably know George Sticks Furman and Ralph Akins. We used to call him Love. He was from Fazo. And now we call him Funkatitis, and he's a part of our act, Funk Allegiance. And we have a CD. I'll have some copies of it here after the intermission if you'd like to purchase one. They're $10 a piece. But at any rate, we're going to do this song, and I got to give it up to Flash and Lady J and the rest of Top Secret for bringing this to the fold and allowing me to expose this to you people, because this is beautiful. And you people are beautiful for just receiving it. I love it. So it's a blessing from God to be able to do it. So here it is.